This video will showcase the before and after results of some engine bay restoration work I've completed on a 1988 Porsche 944. As you can see here, this 944 had seen better days in its life, but certainly wasn't as bad off as some of the more neglected examples out there. In typical fashion for its age, most of the steel fittings and brackets on the car had lost their zinc plating and now had a good layer of surface rust showing through. The aluminum parts on the engine were also discolored from oxidation setting in over the years, and there was a decent layer of dirt and oil covering much of the car. I spent most of the past 2 years working through a backlog of maintenance items on the car, but I would end up cleaning much of the surrounding areas and replacing parts and hardware along the way. While many of the low-cost parts, like the nuts, bolts, washers, and clamps, were all replaced with brand new hardware, the larger and more expensive steel parts in the engine bay were removed from the car, then glass bead blasted to strip all the rust and clean them up, and finally yellow zinc plated by a local metal plating company to restore the factory appearance. The aluminum intake manifold and camshaft housing were also media blasted and then powder coated in a satin clear coat to preserve their fresh condition. And with everything reassembled, there's still some patina here and there, but the car is definitely looking decades better than when I got it. So sit back and enjoy the transformation.